that investor, you know what you see my face? It's about to be another good investment, because you know right here in Vermont and Property, all we give to you, it's a good or smart investment only. I'm currently right here on Monastery Road, Shango Tedo, Aja. This location where I'm standing right now is the most sought after location along Aja Corridor, because this location is just like the Ikoyi of Aja Corridor. Very serene location, very luxury location, behind the biggest shop right here in Lagos State, Nigeria and Africa, the Novera Mall. This location where I'm standing right now is actually called the Brooklyn County. It's a new estate right here that was just launched into market just yesterday. Where this property is situated, we have a lot of estates, like a lot of estates along this corridor that is sold out. We currently sold out on Peak Luxury Court, which is just down right there. That's where we have the Peak Luxury Court. As I speak right now, Peak Luxury Court is sold out. It was launched into market early this year. As I speak right now, Peak Luxury Court is sold out. And right here, we have Hadira Court. Right there, we have Ite Court. And where we're standing right now, which is the new product we're launching into market, is Brooklyn County, which you should be rushing right now. This is a smart investment right there. This location where I am standing right now, it's a buy and build location, is a livable location already. And I see right here that we are currently working on the gatehouse. Our gatehouse is taking shape. We're going to be giving you the gatehouse, the perimeter fencing, or the ground drainage, 24/7 electricity, at least 18 hours. Even if it's not 24 hours, we guarantee you 18 hours electricity right here at Brooklyn Court. We're going to be having recreational center, kids playground right here at Brooklyn Court. And all the estates along this corridor are luxury estate. That is why you should be rushing on this offer right now. And as I speak right now, we have good offer for you. When you pick up your phone and you call right now, we have a good offer for you. As I said earlier, that this property was introduced into market just yesterday. This property was launched just yesterday. And on this road, what you are seeing here, this road leads directly to the beach down there. We have the Silver Beach just down there. So this property has a good proximity to the beach. It has a good proximity to Novera Mall. It has a good proximity to the luxury school. It has a good proximity to everything that can make life easy for you right here at Brooklyn Court. It's not the cake, it's the construction of Lekki Expressway along Shango Tedo Aja Corridor is currently ongoing. I'm going to be showing you that when I'm driving out. And what is this telling you? It's telling you by the time we are done with that, by the time they are done with that construction, there's going to be a lot of traffic on this end. And even right as I speak, there's a lot of traffic on this end. So if you're looking for a property where you can build something for a rental income, maybe an apartment, for a rental income, for a short-term income, this is a good location that suits all this purpose, because by the time that road is done, there's going to be a lot of traffic along this corridor. And currently as I speak, a one-bedroom apartment along this corridor is going for over ₦1 million. A two-bedroom along this corridor is going for over ₦2 million. So you know, when you are buying anything along this corridor, it's a good and smart investment for you. All the estate along this corridor selling not less than ₦40 million. Peak Luxury Court was closed at the sales of ₦35 million. That was when the sales was closed. So all the estate along this corridor sells not less than ₦40 million, but I'm giving you the opportunity to buy this at the price of ₦30 million. If you pick up your phone right now and call me, you're going to be getting 500 square meter for the price of ₦30 million and our 300 square meter for the price of ₦80 million. And you know that the title of this property is not just a title, it's a certificate of occupancy, which is C of O. There is no equivalence, no issue. You don't have any issue with government, because recently we've been experiencing a lot of demolition in Lagos State real estate markets. We experienced one in Ikota not quite long, and just last week another one in Abule Ado Fresh Tack, Lagos mainland. And this has been a lot of concern to our smart investor right there, especially our smart investor in diaspora that are not here in the country to see what is currently happening. what is happening is just you know what you are buying. That is why I always tell you that it's not just to invest, it's not just to build, it's not just to build a mansion, it's not just to build a luxury home. Buying and investing right is very crucial. Welcome to Lagos State real estate market. I advise my clients, especially diaspora clients, that when you are buying real estate, you have to buy genuine property. You have to be very sure that your investment is secure. It's not an investment if it's not secure. It's when your investment is secure, that is what makes it an investment. It's actually so sad seeing lots of luxury buildings, seeing a lot of luxury mansion coming down. People money, hard-earned money. I actually have an uncle that bought into that first stack property as at 2012. He wanted to start building 2018. That was when we found out that the land there is actually an acquisition land. We left the land, and I'm very sure as I speak, this land would have been sold to another individual entirely. And I'm very sure that individual would have built on that particular property. If you buy a land that is not genuine, you can't register your property. You can't register your property. So that's why we advise smart investor that when you are buying this property, buy from trusted hands, buy from reliable hands, buy from professionals, people that can advise you, people that can tell you that this is how to do it, this is how to get it done. Demolition happening in the quarter is a case of encroachment. So you have to buy from right hand. You have, when you are taking search of a property, you don't just do just normal search. You take your coordinates from the four angles of your land to be very sure that all the angles of the land falls into the right documentation. So that's why I'm saying when you are buying property, you have to buy from a trusted hand, you have to buy from a reliable source, you have to buy from a genuine source, the people that have your interest at heart, people that want you to buy genuine property, people that want you to buy your property and go back to sleep. And when anytime you come back, your property, your investment is there. No issue. So we've been experiencing a lot of that. I've been receiving a lot of calls from my clients in diaspora asking me, Mary, what is happening in Lagos State real estate market? What happened? Oh, my property is safe. Any property you buy from Vema Homes, it's 100% safe, 100% guarantee. You have no issue, no money in the saga, no government issue. So your property is safe. This one right here, title is COVO, confirmed directly from Alawusa, searched and confirmed. Confirmation all done right here, and it's a certificate of occupancy. So what you should be doing right now, you should just pick up your phone, call me, so you can benefit from the offer of this 30 million for 500 square meter and 80 million for 300 square meter. You need to get all your title documents, and your survey is going to be registered directly from Alawusa. We are not giving you a professional survey, we are giving you a registered survey with a stamp. With a stamp of Survey General, it's going to be on your survey and it's going to be registered directly from Alawusa. That is why we are saying you have to buy from the trusted hand, you have to buy from the right brokerage, and Vema Homes is the right brokerage for you right here in Lagos State, Nigeria. To the next time, I'm going to be seeing you. My name is Mary Akodu from Vema Homes and Property right here in Lagos State, Nigeria, the real estate company that give you the best and the safest of investment right in Lagos State, Nigeria. And if you are new to this channel, we welcome you to the home of smartest investor, smartest home buyer right in Lagos State, Nigeria. Kindly subscribe to this channel, click on the notification bell so you can get more updates on our next listing, share to your family and friends, and give us a thumb up, like this channel, comment below what you think about this property and any other property that you might want to buy right in Lagos State real estate market. The next time I'm going to be seeing you, just smart investment only. Don't forget, smart investment only. Good investment only, no bad investment right here in Vema Homes and Property. Till the next time I'm going to see you, keep staying safe. Bye. Sign out.